Thank you for the no, telling me there's no sound. Is there a sound now? I'm sorry. Thank you for letting me know. Welcome to the stream. We're gonna be playing Valheim tonight. I haven't played this game. I've watched plenty of people decorate in this game and play this game, and it looks so much fun. It's not necessarily what I normally would play, but you have to get out of your comfort zone every now and then, right? So, let's try it. I don't know what that means. And excuse the Christmas sweater, but it's Doctor Who Christmas sweater, and I'm freezing. So yeah, we'll get into it rather quickly, as always. And yeah, so it should be a fun stream. Something different. And now for something completely different. Welcome, Whoop. Thank you. Ooh, the music already. Okay. Can I try to look at some of the stuff? It should be on high, everything should be good. Let me know, and I will adjust. Thank you for the resub. Well, the sub for 4 months. Oh, wow. Is it kind of loud? Okay, I'll turn it down. Music though, so we'll play it. We'll keep it. Okay, I think it's good. I don't know if it's equal to what I'm talking or not, so still might be loud. But yeah, so we'll get into it. We get to create our character. Obviously, it's new. Okay. Okay. She needs. God. I was like, why did it look like she had, like, no clothes on. I'm kind of digging that. I mean, this is all plaits down the middle. I wouldn't mind that. Royal braid? Ooh, I like that. I think we're gonna go royal braids, maybe. Twin braids? That's not bad. Okay. So I think I like the royal braids. It's got the flat down the middle and hair. Hair tone. Blondness. take away some of the blonde. Okay. So... okay, so we're gonna, I think the name will still be Roizen. I think Roizen works. Roizen? Yeah. Unless you... good. How's your night? How far have you gotten in your game? Drownin has finished it. Well, I guess he still has like DLC or something. Okay, so let's get this all started. Sure, all of the notification stuff is good. Okay. And let's go. We might die a lot. We're like okay. What do we think? I think it's okay. Do I need to, like... what should our world name be? Welcome, anybody joining us? What should our world be named? Alheim? Alheim? Alheim. Okay, we'll go with that. I don't know what this means. This is world seed. So maybe we look up a seed? I don't know. I don't know anything about this game. I didn't. Okay. So one. So did we do like? Ah. So should I use like a seed that people recommend, or should I just go with whatever the first time? Since I've never played this game. I mean, we could just try something, right? Cosplay is fine. World modifiers? Okay, for your first playthrough, it is highly recommended that you play it with the original settings. This way you get to play the game as it was meant to play and played. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I kind of want to go casual current, like, first off, but I don't want, like, combat to be, like, super easy. Like, portal items? I don't know. I guess normal. I don't know. I don't know what the combat's like. So normals? Like, we could just do reset to normal. And then we'll just see. If it's too much, then we can change it. But I want to be able to build. I'm excited. Okay. So, start a server. Yeah, that's what I did. Hold on. Let me make sure I typed that right. The server is named Frail. Yeah, exactly. The server's named Frail if anybody wants to join. Well, the server password is Frail. That's not the server name, I guess. The world name isn't that, but yeah. The password is Frail. A moment. Also, welcome everybody. Yeah. How are you doing, Toe Jam? Yeah. Well, maybe. Aw, I'm sorry. Maps are the best. Still loading. Is it normal for it to load this long? I'm guessing. Drain code. Long ago, the Allfather, Odin, united the worlds. He threw down his foes and cast them into the 10th world, then split the boughs, I don't know, held their prison to the world tree and left it to drift under a place of exile. For centuries, the world slumbered, uneasy, but it did not die. So I am missing this. When Odin heard his enemies were something in Valheim. Yay. I know, I am. I'm sorry. Oh, this bird is pretty. Ah! ads are gonna start soon. I don't know how to fix that so the ads aren't often. I tried to fix it, but it... I don't know. Ah! I'm Hugin, sent here to guide you in your travels. The Meglis surrounding you are the sacrificial stones. They represent the Forsaken, which you must slay in order to ascend to Valheim. Okay. The magical stones were scattered throughout the lands by Odin, a signpost pointing towards the ritual grounds of the Forsaken. If inspected closer, this one will reveal the summoning place of Elictor, I don't know, your first prey. He is a mighty beast, so you need to properly arm yourself before you even attempt to defeat him. Okay. So, I honestly don't know where to start. This is attack. Can we attack with the fire? Or should I pick up the stick? Okay. So how did I need a craft? What is it, craft? How do I craft again? Thank you. How are you doing? How do I build things? Like, how do I build something? I have no idea what I'm doing. Say this. I guess build menu? No. I mean, that would be fine, but... Oh, tab. I need 5 wood, not 1. knows what they're doing at the beginning? Are you just saying I'm gonna die a lot? Because I have a feeling I'm gonna die a lot. There's more. There's more branches and more stone. Working on it. Most things must be crafted. However, due to the recent departure of Midgard, you will have to recall the true shape of objects. Just pick things up and it will become... will all come back to you, I'm sure. My lesser brother, Muin, tells me one can fashion a stone axe out of wood and stone. I guess we could do that. Gathering stuff. Yeah, I kind of figured. You found a snack. Consume it to improve your health and stamina. Be aware that before long, you will grow hungry again, so try to always have a couple of different meals ready. I kind of figured I'm gonna die. Okay, I need to move my camera. Okay. Maybe over here is better? Is over here better? Oh shit. Go away. Well, that's great. That thing is broken. It's going to be broken. It's going to go away. Yeah. So that's like different kinds of food? What was that sound? I can build a hammer. Hammer is not gonna help. So is it just like sticks and stuff around? Okay. think I'm gonna need another torch. Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, how do I kick? Middle mouse button is kick. Go away, fucker. Go away. Okay. Having the club is handy though. Get more of these little trees. No. We did get resin from that thing we killed. Oh, I don't know if we got anything from this one. Oh, come on. Did we pick any? No, we did not. I know. I heard growling. You hear this weird, like, growling sound. And I keep going, something's gonna come and attack me. Go away. We are getting some more of that resin stuff, so we can, you know, have the torches. Yeah, I kind of figured. There's this, like, stone over here. Okay. Give thanks to Freya for the rain and the sun, for the shoots that break the earth's skin, and the fruits of the vine. Give thanks to Odin for the flesh and bone, the smoke from the cooking fire, the warm pelt, and the strength of your arm. Okay. Come on. There we go. I just toggled it where it will pick everything up so that I won't have to worry about it. hear you. Yeah. Kind of figured it would be. So I need to like build a shelter? But that's not gonna necessarily protect me, is it? I need to build a hammer. Probably another club too. I'll talk to you in a minute. With this tool, you will raise mighty halls and towering fortifications. To start building a workbench, this will enable you to construct other things.
Okay.
I feel like we're gonna need way more wood, though. Too hard, obviously. Gotta start small. Yeah. It's this and then that. We need more stone. Cooking station would probably be a good idea. Wanted us to build a crafting bench. I don't know if this is a good idea to put this here though. Freaking thing just startled me. I don't need to build another one. I need not to do that. I need to. There. The workbench allows you to craft complex items as well as giving you access to a lot more building pieces to construct with the hammer.
Okay.
Kind of figured. Oh no, it's becoming nighttime. Crafting station needs a roof. Oh my gosh. I don't think we have enough. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. So I need to probably build another club. For sure. Because that one's gonna break. Motherfucker. I don't necessarily think our workbench is the best place. Is it in the best place? I'm sorry, I apologize. Oh no. Four. We need another one. I guess we can repair it. Probably. But for now. Yeah, oh god. I bring tidings. I don't like that. When the temperature drops at night, or if you are wet, you will suffer from cold. This reduces the stamina regeneration. Seeking shelter by an open flame is your best option when this happens. Awesome. I can't build a fire currently. I need stone, and I can't find it. We're gonna die of freezing to death. How long is nighttime? Torch may help. No. Seems like we're still cold. Yeah. The problem is I can't break the big ones up. Like, if I could break these up, that would be fine. But I can't. I heard something. Yeah. I think it's me walking through this stuff. Maybe not. I don't know. Okay, have fun. Oh yeah. Hmm. Okay. I'm going. Rolled save in 30 seconds. Guess I could have put the thing in there. Oh, I see him. Come on. Why are you running away? Don't be scared. I'm trying to find the stones to do what I need to do. Oh, there's some. Is that Don't be scared of the crazy Viking wanting to kill you. Hey, I'm not a crazy Viking just yet. Flint is good. We'll need that. Night is long. I feel like day wasn't that long. I should have picked up the workbench. One second. Okay. So, I don't know where we put the workbench. on top of a hill of some kind. I mean, wandering in circles is probably not going to help me. I can just build another one. If I have to. I should have put it in that building, but I didn't. Is there any, like, of course, I'm starving. Awesome. Now it's foggy and I can't see crap. We'll just make another one. I feel like making one near that other building isn't a bad idea to start, but I don't know. Because I don't know how defensible that would be. We found it. Wandering. Okay. So here. Don't need to do that. I need to toggle the build menu. Let's make a cooking station. Chopping block, building wall. Why I'm building on a hill, I don't know. Damn you! I was building! Now I have to take that one away. Why can't I move it? Okay. Use a hammer, okay. I need to move it. Okay, so That toggle's snapping. We should definitely build a campfire. Yes, I've seen some really awesome, fantastic builds in this game, but I don't know how to build this game. I need a door. We need more wood. Of course. Maybe? I don't know. I need a door. Wall. I guess we don't need a half-life, I guess? I don't know. I need to move this. Music's nice. Need to go get more trees. There we go. And then I don't know. Into proof. Okay, so like this. Oh. Okay. Well, That's fine. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. Not that we have any food currently, but step in the fire. Poor trees. Here we go, beating up all the trees. And then... I'm not sure how long I'm going to stream tonight. I kind of have a headache. So I need to build the roof. Wait, hold on. I need to take this out. Okay. So, building. Dang it, it's becoming nighttime again, Art, isn't it? Not yet. Maybe. I don't know. Okay. Then... I should have done taken that out, but it's fine. Oh no. Thank you. I need to, like, climb on top, don't I? Dang you. Yeah, I wasn't thinking that. I was... Hold on. Here we go. Maybe. Okay. Yeah. Nope, nope. Oh no. That's not where that goes. No! It's turning nighttime. We don't have a roof. Awesome. Oh, we need more wood. Okay. That's fine. Our person is really small, so I think that it will be fine if we don't have... Hold on. I'm gonna take this... Just use this. Break those. Well, so I was thinking I had to like leave more room for space for the door. Cause like the door looks really short. But it's not bad. And then we'll just put the thatch over it. We'll be fine. Heh heh. Oh, really? Fine. Come at me, bro. Until I get something bigger coming at me, then I'm gonna be like, ah! See, it won't be feeling cold once we get into a house. Why'd the music get all scary? Why is it not clipping or snapping? I guess because she's by a fire, she's resting? I don't know. Nope. Fuck. I'm gonna have to take the thing out for a minute. I think this is the one I used. No, it is this one. I don't think I placed it right, but it's okay. There. Can I repair it? This would be nice. I don't have enough flint. We have to go back to the water. There we go. We repaired them. So that's cool. At least. I'm figuring things out, kind of. Okay. Can I put a marker here? Like, hold on. So that, like, it's marked that this is my house. A bed. I guess I should get a bed. I know we haven't explored that far because, yeah, it's that game. My allergies are bad today. Just go out. And then. Nope, because it's nighttime and it's cold. So, I guess we're not going out. When will it? Thank you, Humanly. How are you doing? Fit the game. How do I know when it's morning? Oh, I did add a thing. We're on day 3, and we haven't gotten very far. There. We should close the door. Our little tiny house. I'm doing good. Just enjoying this game. I've been watching a lot of gameplay of it. Well, a lot of people building in it, not necessarily. Okay, we need to go this way, because we need to get Flint. Go away. We'll pick up that, because getting a torch is probably a good idea. Oh, there's a river. Beat up trees and gather wood so we can get more stuff in our at our house. And more stone. We probably need more stone too. I missed your stream today. I'm sorry, humanly. Go away, thingy. What was that? I was asleep. I was also asleep when my brother is streaming today, so. He started streaming Waffle Furball started streaming on YouTube this week. He had a game come out that he was excited about. What is that? What are those? Are those lizards? Go away. I think those were lizards. Don't say I'm maybe. It's what it looked like. I don't know where they went. Oh, they're over there. Weird looking things. Huh. Do we go attack them? I feel like we need better food. Yeah. See? Because I think strawberries and mushrooms are not cutting it. No, I don't want to eat salamanders. But the deer keep running away, so... And we don't have a, we need an arrow. Bow and arrow. But... Can't get it to, like, that thing to actually show up, but it's... Mix it up won't like come up. We were gonna build something with the flint. I think we got enough flint now. Yeah, we barely have enough. I don't want to eat salamanders. That sounds gross. But... I think... Hold on. Is the strawberries come back that we picked earlier? How long do I take to grow back? But we only have one more strawberry. Can I take this thing apart? That'd be a good idea. Oh. Well, I don't want to put a crafting station down, so. I can if I put a crafting station down, I guess. Yeah, so... I think so. Why are you running away? And then... Oh. Can we pick up all that? So yeah, that'll be a good idea. We'll use this until we can't anymore. Fair point. They were coming after me though, like. I said we were gonna use it till it broke and then it. I don't feel rested anymore, obviously. But, you know. We've been like smashing trees with a club. I'm pretty sure that has to be hard. That has to be tiring work. primitive little shack. It's not that bad. I'm working on it. I think I can cook. Sleep the night away in your bed and awaken feeling refreshed and full of energy. Another improvement to your home would be some chests where you can store items. It is a good place practice to always have spare equipment if something unfortunate should happen to you while you're exploring. I kind of figured. We can put all this in here. And we'll keep some. What is this? Runic rag. Well, it's better than the maybe not. Maybe the flint axe is better. I don't know. I don't think it's nighttime. I don't know. Need like a pickaxe for the stone. I think these are still too heavy, maybe. Thank you. Not that one. This one. I heard one of you guys. Go run away. I don't care. That's the one from earlier that tried to run away. I guess he decided to come back. I wish I could, like, choose a different amount. Wait, hold on. Is the smoke because there's too much smoke? There. Yeah. Stone pile. Our tiny little shack. No, it's not dark yet. It's still day. Can the tree that falls, is it going to could it fall on my house and ruin it? That's my question. I think it's dust. There's that. Okay. I thought so. I'm not afraid of you. Now I have seen creatures that I'm like, oh boy. You dream of a mighty bear, sleeping deep below the earth in the winter of the world. It turns into its sleep. I'm dying by a tree as a rite of passage. I moved out of its way. I could have died from a tree. The stream is gonna be because I am, like I said earlier, I have a headache. But if you want me to die from a tree, I don't want it to fall on my house though. Is my house too small? Is that why it said something about smoke? Oh, I should go repair it. That's a smart thing to do. No. Go in here. Heard you. The smoke thing, that's saying that there's too much smoke in my house, which there technically is, like if you look at it, there's a lot of smoke in my house. But we could expand, and it's not that hard. To expand. I wish it was level. Unfortunately, I built it on a hill. So I think expanding it might be a little bit harder than what I think. It's because it's not level, I think. No? Maybe? Or a code. builder's code. The building code. I've been inspired to build. Like, I've been watching, you know, Whoop and Morning Dark, and their builds are fantastic. And Blueberry. Blueberry is cool too. Does it need a snap? Because I don't know. I just want it to work. Yeah. I know. But I've seen, like, build before, like, you know, just before I started streaming, that I was like, oh, that's cool. I like building in games. I don't know why I'm using tiny tiles, but I am. Finding the snapping spot is hard. Yes. Not build on a hill? Because I think that was my first problem. First mistake? Know if this is gonna work. Okay. That makes sense. I'm just trying to expand it a little for right now. And we will go explore and find other places. I know we will. come into my house? Like, wait a minute, I'm building. I'm like stuck currently. He knows I'm here. He just can't get to me. You hear him, right? It's crazy. This is gonna have an overhang. Gonna stalk outside my house. The bed over here. Too bad I don't have any. Floor on the rest of it. I just have a floor up there. Only because I was trying to level it out. Well, hold on. I need to open this. I could have just took off. That's what I should have done. Okay, so if we put switch here. And then over here. I just don't want it to be where I'm gonna run into it. Not a bad little start. If I could roast mushrooms, might be better. Can I roast mushrooms? I wish I could cook them. It would make sense. Oh, we need to put another chest down. We'll put it at the... be better, but what's that? What is this? Rag tunic. Is it like so I guess there's like a save. Made it a little bit bigger so it has more space for the smoke. It still looks pretty smoky. I hate to do this, but I might have to call it. My head is killing me tonight. I haven't had a migraine in a long time. Ugh. I'm gonna snooze this. And I'll save it. I'm sorry, guys. I need to do that. I have a really bad headache. But I'm really liking this game so far, though. Like, I love the building. The building makes me so excited. And getting the materials and stuff is cool. I know that there are bigger things to fight than those whatever things, but it's still so much fun. We'll raid out to probably Whoop. Oh, my head is killing me. Thank you everybody for hanging out and being with me as I explore this new game. There is. I could literally set it to just do a creative mode where I could like just bash trees and stuff and nothing will attack me or things won't attack me or whatever. But I don't know if I want to do that. I mean, I could, but I don't think I want to. So I'll raid out to somebody, raid out to Whoop. And yeah. I didn't expect to my migraine to get out of control. Yeah. I figured. But this is the fun, right? And it makes it more satisfying in the end when you're like, I built this thing. You know. But thank you everybody for hanging out. I'm sorry about cutting the stream short. I will be back Tuesday. There will be a new game Tuesday. It's called Harvest Island. It is a farming sim with a little bit of horror mixed in. Looks incredible. It looks so much fun. It's got a lot of story and stuff to it. I think it's gonna be fun. And then we'll do Valheim probably Thursday and Saturday. I don't know. I just see a lot of Valheim in my future. Thank you. I hope so too. I haven't had a migraine in a while. It's a little weird. Okay. Thank you, everybody. And here we go. We will go raid somebody. It feels like a waste of makeup. It's only a 2-hour stream. My head couldn't handle it. Thank you, everybody. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.